I am Anandita. I am a postdoctoral fellow, and I would give Origin a rating of 5 out of 5. And for more reviews like this, please click on the link below. So I'm a scientist. I work with a lot of data, and to make sense out of that data, and especially numbers, I need to use a lot of software, a lot of analysis. And few of the software that I heavily use are Origin, GraphPad Prism, Sigmaplot, and Excel. Now, there are few software which are very easy to use. They have different functionalities or different programs in them which are easy to use, but they are not meant for handling complicated equations or complicated analysis like Excel. And then there are some other software that are easy, that can handle complex maths or complex analysis, but they are not easy to, easy to handle. So that is why I moved away from these software, and I was looking for a software that is more easy to use. It is user-friendly, if I may say, and more intuitive. And at the same time can handle complex calculations and analysis. So as I had mentioned previously, that I do a range of calculations that are something very simple as taking an average to doing complex analysis, wherein I have data that needs to be, or rather I need to fit my data to a different model. And for that, I use a range of software. But what I found with Origin as compared to other software is the user-friendliness. So as a scientist, I am always trying to save on time. I'm always trying to maximize my time by doing my analysis in a more efficient way. And why I say that here is because Origin is very intuitive. So when you enter the data, the software itself can guide you through different processes. A simple example would be just to plot a graph. When I was using Origin for the first time, to be honest, I just probably struggled with the software for 5-10 seconds before I knew how to plot a data. The same thing when I tried to do on a different software, I really had a hard time figuring out. Similarly, I would say, give an example wherein I wanted to plot multiple XY data on the same worksheet and on the same graph. And with Origin, if you do it, so if you as a user use it, you will know how easy it is, because you can simply label your axis as X and Y and plot the data. But I bet that if you do the same thing on a different software like GraphPad Prism and Sigmaplot, you'll have a tough time. And it's not very intuitive is what I wanted to say. And like as a scientist, I do not have time to beat around the bush and look for solutions on Google or any other like platform to how to fit the data. So that is where Origin comes in and very handy tool. Similarly, the fact that it is very transparent software. When I say transparent, it means that it's not like a black box wherein you do not know what you are doing. The system guides you to different processes. Like if you are trying to fit the data, how are you trying to fit the data? Where are your errors getting generated? Where are your fits getting generated? Everything is there for you to access. I cannot say the same about GraphPad Prism or Sigmaplot. So say I have a new recruit in my office or a new recruit in my lab where I work. It is much easier for me to train them and for them to figure out the next steps when using Origin. And this is what I'm quoting from personal experience. So that is why I think Origin is superior as compared to other software. And also the best thing about Origin is the simplicity or the simplicity that it has kept or it has till date accommodated. An example for that would be, say you're putting in values like on a column as 2, 4, 6, 8. And then there's a way of pulling down the entire selected column to the next or the selected part to the next column. Or it would replicate the data, or it would increase the data in the same pattern. This kind of ease in terms of entering data, it cannot be encountered in software like GraphPad Prism, or I would say a Sigmaplot. So these are some things that are very handy when, or that come in handy rather when you do your data analysis. So that's why Origin is a must, I would say, for everyone who is looking to analyze data or use software for such complex maths. So I think it was super easy to integrate Origin into our system, into our day-to-day activities. As when I say activities, I mean scientific activities. The fact that in my current position and the current lab, people didn't know about Origin, to be honest. They were not hardcore users of Origin. But I had previously experienced and used Origin for a long time. And when I introduced this, I sort of persuaded my PI to give me at least one version of Origin and let others test that on my computer on my desktop. And people on my colleagues, they were very impressed by the fact that Origin could handle such complex maths and complex calculations. So it was pretty easy, you know, after that first step to get to convince people, because people saw that it can be used pretty easily without any hiccups, and they have a good technical assistance. So like in case I had like this was more of a technical problem, nothing to do with software, but I was having some trouble with installing a version of Origin on my desktop, and I was very glad that I contacted the help care, like the customer care at Origin, and they were very kind enough to help me with the entire thing, and I was able to successfully download the version on my desktop, and where I'm using it like readily, I mean without any problem. And also there's one another thing is that Origin can be, how should I say this, can be integrated to other software like LabVIEW and stuff. So people in the field, they might be knowing like scientists often use LabVIEW or other kind of software, like these are the fluorescence or a spectroscopic software. So what is important is that Origin can be integrated to this software, and there are like tons of tutorials out there that can help you or guide you through this process. So I feel that's an added bonus. So if you have that, and if you have Origin, imagine your life is so much simpler. You can just get the data from the machine into the software and then analyze it then and there. So I would, for people who are planning on buying or using different software, especially for analysis purposes, I would request you or urge you to give Origin a try. You probably may not want to go in and purchase a software right away, and I completely agree. But so I think Origin has these trial versions on their website, which you can download for a stipulated period of time. I am sure you should like that is like something that one can make use of. You can download it and use that software to analyze your data, and you will realize what I have been saying throughout, the ease of data analysis on Origin. Besides, they have a very, as I had mentioned previously also, they have a very good technical team. So I am pretty sure that they will be able to help you out with more or less anything that you may have. And there is a big community that you can find on Google where people share their problems on Origin. It is a fact that no software is without any bugs and stuff, but it's just that which software is performing better even with those bugs in it. So I think there is a big group of people, or I should say there's a platform, rather, I should say that allows you to look up for problems which probably some of the Origin users may have faced, and you can get your solutions or you can get answers to your problems therein. And I think certain universities, institutes, they have an online version of Origin that you can use, probably not download on your computer, but you can use. So I would urge you guys to go ahead and check that online and use it. And I'm pretty sure that you'll like it because of the, as I had mentioned, like there are tens and thousands of users are of using this particular software. It is easy, if I like in a very layman's term, if I say so, it is easy. So I think you should give it a try.